First tonight, Madison police are asking for the public's help finding this woman, 33-year-old Samela Robinson, and her four children. Police do not have evidence at this time to suspect foul play is involved in their disappearances. Robinson has ties to Chicago, and police said, adding she may have also spent some time recently in central Illinois.